We're going to end also with an artist that I adore, also does collaborations or did collaborations with Louis Vuitton in particular, under the guidance of Marc Jacobs back in the day. Yayoi Kusama, my dear. Mm-hmm. We love you so much. She's incredible, amazing. Incredible, incredible artist. And how do we pronounce her name correctly?
Kusama Yayoi.
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 Kusama, no, it's not Kusama.
Kusama Yayoi.
You swallow the U. No, it's not Kusama. You do Kusama.
Yeah, Kusama Yayoi.
Kusama Yayoi.
Kusama Yayoi.
Am I doing good?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, because you don't tell me yes or no, so I have no clue.
No, if it's wrong, I will tell you.
Oh, okay. I will correct beat you. Me,
yeah, I will correct you, so don't worry.
Kusama Yayoi.
Kusama Yayoi.
Kusama Yayoi.
Kusama Yayoi.
I see dots everywhere.
Yeah, me too. Like all the dots in
colorful. We see dots. As you say, Kusama Yayoi san. I see dots everywhere. Little red dots, blue dots, everywhere. Green dots. For those of you who don't, we're not on acid. It's actually the artist. So actually, she has a debilitating, it's a disease. She really
Oh, really?
Yes. So she really sees these dots everywhere, and she was so obsessed with it. It has even a name. I don't know the name of the illness.
Oh, wow.
So she said, okay, that. If I'm going to be seeing all these dots, all of y'all are going to be seeing these dots. So she started painting stuff so the people could see what she
right,
sees.
She sees. Okay.
And then that's why we have these entire landscapes rooms and filled with it. Uh-huh. So Kusama Yayoi.
Kusama Yayoi.
Kusama Yayoi-san.